Hello friends, I'm going to teach you how to play a song with me. I'm going to start it out kind of slow, but it'll pick up a little bit. Capo. I put the capo for this song on the 4th fret. And the first chord we're going to do is G. And also with the G, I remove my little pointer finger. So it'll sound like this. We'll follow along with. And the second chord is E minor, which is pretty easy transition from G, probably the easiest. And that is just. And what I'll do is I'll remove my middle finger and I'll put it on the string down there. So it's like, and so what we're gonna do is we're gonna play a song together, and it's because it's just a really beautiful fucking thing to do. So follow along. Thank you.